Brothers and sisters, my job is to share with you some of the details about what we've done this past year with Unleash the Gospel and what we're going to do, what we're looking forward to next year. I want to highlight three key areas, three wins. So the first big win, the first big thing we've done this year is to help our leaders and people in our parishes know what Unleash the Gospel is calling for. Following that, the deacons from all over the Archdiocese gathered to talk about and to hear what Unleash the Gospel meant, to pray together, to break it open, and to understand this document. We opened up what Unleash the Gospel means, what the guideposts are about. The second big thing we've done, we've trained parish prayer and intercession teams. Why is it so important that we have these prayer and intercession teams? Because we know, as the Archbishop said, this is not our work. This is the work of the Holy Spirit. And the third big win we've had is forming action step teams. We've formed teams of people in central services, in our parishes, and in other key places so that we can accomplish the work of these action steps that are kind of the indicators that we are changing our culture. So what's on the horizon for next year? Let me point you to three things we're going to be that I'm excited about. Number one, there's a lot of joy and a lot of lessons we learn from sports. There's also a way that they can kind of take over too much of our lives. Well, we're committing to returning Sunday to being a day for you to worship God and gather as a family. Sunday is going to be for the Lord. They'll be headquartered here in the Archdiocese, and we're going to be working with them in one particular way, equipping evangelizers. For many of us, evangelizing can be intimidating. It can be a scary word. St. Paul Street Evangelization has trained people around the world to know how to share the good news in all sorts of situations and places. And we're really excited that they're going to be in our backyard and we can work with them. We're excited that this year we're going to be putting a lot of efforts into working with pastors directly. We've already done it with a few. We're going to be doing more this year so that this model of leadership can help renew us as priests so that our parishes and our local church can be even more renewed. I want you to look forward to a major effort across the Archdiocese starting after Labor Day, where we're going to help the whole church, not just leaders, but everyone who's in our parish, to understand this culture change and to be aware of Unleash the Gospel.